Hey guys, it's currently 8:45 a.m. 28th of January. Just arrived in school and I'm still drinking my porridge in a Starbucks cup. Yeah, porridge with yogurt and soya milk and sesame. Sounds gross, but it's great. It's good for your skin. So tonight, me and my brother are going to see the Vamps. He doesn't know it yet, so I'm gonna surprise him. So I told my mom to tell him that we're going to have a dinner together, so to ask him to do his homework at school first, then we're going to have dinner. But in fact, we're not going to have dinner. We're going to see the Vamps concert. I actually told him that I couldn't get tickets, so he was a bit disappointed. I feel kind of bad to disappoint him, but never mind, I'm gonna surprise him tonight. So I hope it goes well. Here I am trying to hold the umbrella and a cup at the same time.
I'm a retard.
I can no longer hold back my excitement for tonight's concert.
Just finished lunch and we arrived in school and I'm going to do some revision on the Vamps songs. I'm going to memorize the lyrics. So when they sing, I'm going to sing along. He's cute, like,
no, hamster.
Yeah,
he looks like a very freaking cute hamster.
No,
freaking.
No, I mean, basically, when I think a person is cute, I think he or she looks like a hamster. It's my definition of cuteness.
You have a special program for you.
Hi, I'm Priscilla.
Hi, I'm Priscilla. It's a big head. It's
so big, actually. Why are you here? I don't
understand.
Help me. I was thinking when Gwyneth asked to do a good job. Hey, sister, where are you?
喂，佢係咁問我去邊啊？誒，去邊啊？去邊？跟住我就話去天堂啊！
好過分啊！
爭啲碌落電梯啊！真係。
你可唔可以講一？你可唔可以講一次你點樣發言？
二號客運大樓位於右邊。
之後咪上個
下車的乘客。请不要忘记您的行李。往国
南馆的乘客，请继续留在
车上。
你点样准备咧？咁有冇听定佢？有冇听定啲歌咧？听咗有冇其他歌咧？你听咗咩歌？有冇啲你平时冇听过嗰啲？咁如果佢唱嘅话，咁点？
Sky. Oh, when the morning comes. Thank you very much if you came down today. We've never ever been here before.
Connor's injured himself, I'll come. The problem is,
he's too goddamn gorgeous! we already know each other's jokes.
I was actually going to say, the joke I was going to say was, you lot were too damn sexy. It's too good. So he was blinded by your sexiness.
Did you fall over?
No, I didn't go down.
Was it your ankle?
Close. Not me. Feels good. Hashtag pray for Cuff.
Who wants to go on a date with Brad?
Are you having a good time so far? I said. Side, dude, are you okay? Yeah! That's pretty loud. How's my right side, dude? Yeah! How old is my midriff? Yeah. Okay, now all of you just... So, I don't know how many of you know, but James McVay have been pretty gorgeous. I don't know how many of you know, but we released our second album in November. Have any of you got that album? So you know the songs on that album, yes? Do you like it?
I need to answer the phone.